Hello friends, welcome to Moon's Recipes, and today's recipe would be Gulab Jamun ki sabzi. So let's get started.
Friends, for Gulab Jamun sabzi, we would require this Gulab Jamun. These are fried Gulab Jamuns. I haven't soaked them into the sugar syrup. We would require this ginger garlic paste. Here I have cashew nut and raisins paste. Kaju kishmish paste. This is curd. I have taken teaspoon of curd, 2 tablespoons. These are few dry spices. Cardamom and cinnamon sticks. Bayleaf, garam masala. This is red chili powder. Cumin powder. Sorry, this is coriander powder. This is turmeric powder. And few raisins and cashews for garnishing.
I'll be adding this clarified butter or ghee. To this, I'll be adding this dry spices. Cardamom, cinnamon, and bay leaf. Friends, now I'll be adding ginger garlic paste to this. We'll be adding all the dry spices. This garam masala, red chili powder, coriander powder, and turmeric powder. Friends, use fresh curd so that your curry will not become sour and it will give you great taste. See, our ginger garlic paste is sauteed. Now to this, I'll be adding this cashew and raisin paste and this curd with the dry spice mix. Friends, I'll continuously stir this till my ghee or the clarified butter gets separated from the masala. See friends, I was stirring this on low flame. And nice, see this ghee or clarified butter has started separating. Now at this point of time, I'll be adding water. Friends, see it has started to boil. Now at this point of time, I'll be adding salt to taste. And I'll add this Gulab Jamun balls. Friends, now I'll allow this to simmer and I'll cover this for a minute. Now friends, it's been a minute. Our ghee has separated and it's giving a lovely aroma. It's done and now I'll serve. Friends, our Gulab Jamun recipe is ready to serve and I have served this with raisins and cashew nut. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Friends, do try this like in regular koftas.